I think that, like, I think he's good. I like Ryan. I really like Ryan. And I think that he's good.
Yeah, as a person, but not as a boxer.
So you think Campbell's gonna beat him?
Talking about Gigi though.
How y'all even know her?
That room broke up. Your shoe's going crazy.
Don't recall.
You don't recall?
No. Sorry.
Oh, I didn't actually think you were going to accept.
Well, lie with me for a long time.
I was waiting for a while.
No, like, I'm talking about, like, months.
Say again.
I'm saying, like, months.
Months what?
Like, months you've been wanting to go live with me.
I know. I sent you a message to see if we could do an Instagram live and you ignored me.
And I what?
And you ignored me. Do an Instagram live.
Oh, I ignored you?
Yeah, I think so. Well, you didn't do a live yet. I just wanted to say I love your dad's, you and your dad's relationship. It's really nice.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Say again.
Have you went live with him?
With who?
My dad.
Your dad? No. Is your dad down to go live with me?
Yeah.
Oh, well, tell him that I'm here. I mean, I'm different hours.
He go live all the time. He will go live with you.
Oh, that's so nice. Tell him that I need to have a live chat with him, preferably in UK time, because I don't know. What time is it where you are?
What is time? It's three p.m.
Okay, yeah, it's 11:30 ish.
She said she likes your accent.
Thank you. I like your accent too.
Thank you.
We got an accent.
Yeah, definitely. Do you know Mama's Boy?
Yeah.
I did a live with him. I understood about two words every five sentences. at the end of the chat, I just said, you know what? You're going to have to speak a lot slower for the Brits because we don't know what you're saying.
Yeah, and y'all talk real slow. Like, y'all drag you words out.
No, you guys slur and you make up words. I don't understand half the slang. And then I did a live with... Who else was American? I don't understand what you guys are saying. And it's weird because obviously different things.
What accent?
I don't even know the difference between accents. You all sound the same to me.
I do it.
Why is everyone laughing?
Huh?
What's funny?
That was not a good accent. You still sound like you.
Yeah. But yeah. I sound like everyone else from who lives near me.
All right, well, you have a good day.
You too. And wait, I'm waiting for my...
Oh, sorry. Where?
No, let's get in the shower.
Hold on, I gotta go live with Aki TV. It's my boy. Where you at? What's his song? Oh.
Gosh.
Rocky TV, where you at? Tell me why I just tried to go. I tried to get a haircut when I was in Dallas, right? GT waiting to sniper the haters in the comments. So let me finish telling y'all. I tried to get a haircut in Dallas, right? I hit this barber up. My homeboy told me, like, oh, he's a good barber. He's decent, right? I check his page. He had some cool cuts or whatever, right? I hit him up, like, bro, I'm trying to get cut. He's like, oh, you can come to the studio. or whatever the fuck. And I'm like, nah, just come to my hotel. He like, all right, it's gonna be extra, so, but just come to my hotel. I mean, I'll come to your hotel. I'm like, all right, cool, no problem. I don't mind paying extras, whatever. So this nigga gonna tell me,
hi, boo,
to cut $500. $500 for a cut. And he wanted me to send him $250. What's deposit. That? Oh, a deposit. Tell me if y'all would do that, if that makes sense.
Fuck no.
Cause I'm used to paying like $100 for like a house cut or some shit. Like $100 or $200
is the most for a house call. That's understandable.
Yeah, that's why my shit fucked up, Caleb.
$500?
Don't be saying, hey you, get me in trouble. You know what you talking about?
Hey, girl.
If you gotta go on your ghost page to ask for somebody Insta, you gotta go.
They asked for my Insta? Mm-hmm.
Little, tell them that nigga smoking crack, bro.
He's smoking out that pookie.
You ain't gonna say that. Don't say it.
Which one? Oh.
Like, you just trying to like troll.
What they say?
Yeah, $500 for a house cut. Nigga might as well just told me no, right? So I told him, I ain't even gonna lie, I was thirsty. So I told him, like, oh, the $500 good, I'll pay the $500, but I'm not sending no deposit. It's either you gonna come cut me for this $500 and know that the money good, or it ain't gonna happen. The nigga told me he gonna pass. I don't know. I think he has some animosity towards me. I really think that he just didn't want to cut me. Cause bro, $500 for a cut, bro, that's unbelievable.
What did they say the person you just bought?
Well, I don't know. So that's why my shit fucked up right now.
Bad business for sure.
It's cool. And y'all want me to drop his app right now so y'all can go tell that nigga something? Comment, drop his app, and I'm gonna drop it. And I need y'all to go tell him by himself that he almost had the chance.
And he's smoking dick for that $500.
That nigga almost had to cut the champ. He almost got the chance to cut the champ of the world. Mind you, it's not even like he a lit barber. I can see understanding the nigga was just a lit barber. He not even lit, bro. I checked his gram. His gram is not nothing to be charging $500 for. That's one drop his app. If I get 20 drop his apps, that's
two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. They said don't give him free clout. I agree with that one.
No, I need him to go troll this.
Nah, don't give him free clout. I agree with that one. They got to pay you for promo, baby. Bad or good.
He got to pay me the $500.
Yeah. He got to pay you that $500.
There's a drop him. I'm on his top. I don't give a fuck. I'm dropping it.
Yeah, you going to make him pop in? No. They got to pay you for promo. Good or bad, baby. You tripping.
All right. But I still want to drop it, dog.
No, don't.
If she talking some real shit, then comment facts. If I get a lot of facts, more than I get drop his at, then I'm going. Then I ain't gonna drop it. I ain't getting no facts.
She right. Don't do it. See facts. See, they're right. They got to pay you for promo, good or bad. Nope.
Donna was good.
She right. Don't make him pop.
She don't know what she talking.
That's one person. with a black screen on their shit.
I thought Devin had some artificial only accounts.
Facts. See? Facts.
No, I'm talking about facts. This one barber in Dallas, bro.
Don't do it. Even Little right. said don't do it.
All right, we getting facts. Okay, Shakur said facts. All right, I ain't going to drop it. But goddamn, though, I do want to go at this nigga top because he got me fucked up. 500 for a cut, bro? You supposed to be doing shit for free. Back, see, I don't understand these days. Now, when they know you got money, people want to charge you more. It used to be like, oh, he got, you know what I'm saying? He got a name. He got money. You know what I'm saying? We're going to show him some love. He may post me on the gram. He may, you know what I'm saying, show me some love. Now it's like, oh, I see you doing this. So now you got to, we're going to charge your ass double or triple. That's more than double. She got my back and my front. Yeah, my back and my front. Mm-hmm. She keep me in check. Donald, what you talking about? Bro, what's crazy? The nigga not even old like that. And my sides? You got my sides too.
Okay. Yo.
You saying go live. You got the lights off.
No, he turned it off.
What's okay. going on? I'll put the lights on just for you.
Okay, my boy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, Devin, I'm glad you added me to the live, right? I just got one question, yeah? Real shit.
Real shit.
Why is Floyd fighting Logan Paul? Why? What's he doing? What's he doing to the sport of boxing, you know? Like, honestly, like, I mean, you're a fighter, you know, and I know you'll kick Javonta Davis's ass, but, like, Logan Paul, that's stooping a bit low, man. These YouTubers coming into the world of boxing and just ruining the sport and making millions of this shit.
Yeah, I mean, I do feel like YouTubers are coming in the sport of boxing and they making, like, way more money than people who actually, yeah. like, been grinding, training, sacrificing their whole life. And they never get the opportunity to fight on the big stage.
Yeah, literally, man.
And then YouTubers literally, just come, like, and then they get knocked out or they win or whatever. They get caught up with it, and then they go back to doing YouTube or on to the next thing. You know what I'm saying? That's what I don't like. But it is what it is.
I mean, like, you know, following up on, for example, like, look at these guys taking piss out of my accent, you know? No, like, you know, Shakur Stevenson, you know, he once fought, like, one of the, you know, in the Olympics, you know, when he fought Muhammad Ali.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, like, he's from, you know, that guy, he's from...
He's from the UK, right?
Sorry?
He's from the UK, right?
Yeah, he's from the UK, yeah, and Shakur Stevenson, he fought him twice, but, like, you know, like, look at the amount of effort, like, Shakur Stevenson and, you know, these amateur boxers like that have to go through to get into pro, and then all of a sudden you get jokers like fucking Logan Paul coming to the support and, you know, Jake Paul, like, it's just like, it's just ruining the support, you know, it's all money now.
A mistake that I made was fighting on the undercard of two YouTubers. I would never do that again because I would never even disrespect myself like that.
Yeah,
like,
you're worth more than that shit, you know, look, your girl got your back as well, you know what I mean?
I don't need YouTubers for no card or nothing.
Yeah, honestly, you're worth more than that shit, man. I mean, don't get me wrong, you know, like, Jake Paul, when he fought that Nate guy, like...
Jake is actually good, though. Jake, like, I trained with him. He's actually, like, a good fighter.
Yeah, but... You
like,
know,
good. I don't think that he can compete on the top level, of course. I mean, no way. But, like, for, like, somebody just getting into boxing, he has, like, natural talent.
Yeah, no, real, like, he's good, you know, when I watched him box, because, you know, me, myself, I used to box amateur, but now, you know, I had to, you know, focus on education, or, you know what I mean, I got college uni stress, you know.
Shit, keep it up, bro.
Yeah, but, like, real talk, man, like, I just wanted to put it out there, like, stop fucking up the boxing sport, you know what I mean, like, these YouTubers and shit, you know, who are watching, well, I hope someone sees it, but, like, it's just fucking shit up, man, you know, like, I mean... Mayweather shouldn't stoop that low. You know, he's like 50. He's got the best record. You know, like, we'll see one with Logan Paul.
Mm-hmm. All right,
that's
bro,
my thoughts on this shit. You
talk
know,
to you soon, saying. Bro.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Right, nice.
Bro, can we go shower? Come on.
You know what I'm saying?
Sean, you gotta go.
Me too. Calm down.
Yeah, bro.
What's up, bro?
Sean Money, what's good?
What's goody?
What's up,
Sean?
Bro?
I love you. Hi, Bells.
Bell Money, what's good?
What's good?
Y'all looking like twins today.
Yeah, Bella's about to go get her hair braided. What are you doing?
You about to get your hair braided too?
No.
Where's Dad at? Or are you driving by yourself? What's good with it?
Oh, man, you know, I'm running around taking Bells to go get her hair did. And then Sean was going bowling, but he told Bella that All right.
Oh, my phone dropped.
You was going bowling?
He said.
Sean, I'll beat you at bowling.
Bowling. Oh, Bella keeps knocking my phone out of my head.
I'll tell you later.
All right, bro. All right, call me later, bro.
All right, bye. Love you.
Love you.
Love
you. What's that? Come on, get in the show, bro.
Mm-hmm. Last one. Man, I gotta go live with Aki, man. It's my boy right there. Aki go to bat with me on the daily. He don't give a fuck. They be talking shit. Aki don't give a fuck who you is. He go hard for me.
Let me turn off this water.
No, we about to get in.
I think his thing has just been pending. He's not even on probably.
You think so? Aki TV. All right.
All right, bye y'all.
All right.